Hello there, and welcome back to Revenge of the Lemmings. So, we're into the Carnage ranking. We're up to level 7, which is nothing to lose. Quite literally, we can't lose any lemmings here. Okay, we've got 40, we've got to save them all. And all we have to do it with is lots of builders. Okay, this level's going to be annoying. Okay. Okay, that should take care of the left side, at least until the last lemming. I think he's gonna land there. No, not quite. Okay, let's start that one again. Okay, it doesn't matter where I build from, I'm not getting over that in one build or attack. I may as well start from here. Okay, well, the left side is solved. Although I'm assuming I'm probably going to have to do something with, like, the last few lemmings or whatever. Yippee! Ooh, and the rest should hopefully work out. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was... I don't know, I didn't think too much of that level, to be honest. Let's see what the next one's like. Level 8, please save us. 3 lemmings, we've got to save all of them. Whoa. How the hell is this one... Actually, this one's probably not that hard. There we go. Okay, that's actually quite an easy level, to be honest. Okay, on to level 9, Training Zone Omega. 50 lemmings, we've got to save all of them. Okay, so it's this level again, but harder. Okay. That's as much time as I can get between them there, and that's not gonna do it. So I need to come up with a really good crowd control trick of some kind. How much do I have to save? Everyone, okay. I need 2 builders to get across there. 1 to get across there. To control the crowd somehow without builders. I think that can be arranged. Longer before I do that climber. this Lemming. No, it's not gonna work. Yeah, I'll worry later about how to get them out. Survive this fall, which we do. Yeah, that's better. This is gonna work time wise. Oh, and we need another miner, so. Yeah, I don't think we'd get high enough if we tried to build up from the bottom, so. Thank you. just this one lemming that's a problem. No, it's a lot of them. Okay. And they're not going to survive a haul from there. The only thing I could really save from that original technique would be a basher. The basher's not going to be much help. Turn back before he breaks through. Not quite. Yeah, slightly longer delay there. Probably not the last lemming. Get down the bottom, there wouldn't appear to be any way to get them back up, so I'm pretty sure we can't bring them up over here. Let's just try that and see where it ends up. Two builders to get across there, and we need one here, so we can't let the lemmings go down the bottom here. That means the only idea I've got left is somehow delaying them with this area. Runs me out of skills if I try and do that. Oh, he needs to be a pixel lower before he bashes that Digalia does. Maybe there's somewhere else I can save a skill? Oh no, I'm not seeing anywhere. Nah, that's not a good placement. that really. I need a miner here, I think I've got it. So before I was avoiding hitting that, but I think I actually want to hit that. I have to get a worker here somehow, but how can I do this? Wait, I have an idea. I don't know if this will work, but miners that I need left. But I don't know about any. I don't know if I've got enough bashes. Oh, wait, I think so. Oh no, I'm one basher short. So the solution does come pretty close. Is there anywhere I can save a basher? Not unless I can get through there in a single basher. Okay. Or a miner. It doesn't have to be a basher. If I can save a miner, that works too. Set up what I'm trying here, then shows promise. So if this is going to work, it's going to have to be really precise. It doesn't seem possible to stop both of them. Basher going, which we can't have. Ooh, I do have one last idea. Yeah, we've established that we cannot make a basher and a miner come together so that they both stop. We know that it can't be done with miners, so... down in this thick of it here. No, because we wouldn't be able to get out with the basher there. Okay. I wonder if it's somewhere else I can save a skill in. Doing it this way around. Oh yeah, fatal fall over here. No, because even if I click the corner, that would still leave a fatal fall here, so. But at the cost of a miner, which I think doesn't work out in the end. So we need one Basher to release. One to prevent a splat here. And yeah, I need a miner here. So yeah, I need for this end, but I need two bashers plus one of either. Here I need either two bashers or a basher and a miner. Must be some crowd control trick I'm not picking up on here. Think of any other way to contain the crowd, though. Unless stopping both is done a bit differently, like the. No, there's no way that would work. Still gonna need two skills to work. Wait a second. I wonder. I could do it. I could save the miner at the cost of possibly extra basher. Thank you. is either too close or this trip just plain isn't going to work. It's not going to work. Okay. No. If that's going to work, it's going to need such, like, pretty much perfect timing. No, not gonna work either. Oh, okay, so this. Okay, I mean, I'm sure we need. Okay, so let's see, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Could be some way to get them up here, no. There's no way to get up here with no. No, okay, so the terrain check's like perfectly in line so that that can't be done. I have one last possible idea. I need to not send that climber out so soon. Let's build up there. Okay, you need to be a climber. Okay, now I need a climber here. Thank you. No, wait, what the fuck am I thinking there? That's no way gonna work. Then how are they gonna get up there? Okay, that was a dumb idea. So no, Bash is the only way out of here, so I've got to try and save skill somewhere else, I'd say. So let's go back to trying to come up through the top here. So we need to get him back there and use a miner, but we need a miner over here to stop this Basher from dying. Let's just go with this and see if it turns out any better, which it won't. I'm pretty sure the solution's not going to work, so I won't worry about 100%ing. No, so I need two miners left by the time I get to the end. Anything I can do different here? Either way, I need a basher and a miner if I want to be able to get. Basher and a miner minimum. In fact, basher and a miner seems to be the only way apart from miner and two bashers, which, I mean, I don't think I need to say why that's not going to help. Only thing I can think of is that. So I have to get this builder precise that touches but doesn't turn around. I've got about a 2 pixel allowance there to get that right. Oh. Okay, no, you can't tune back here. I don't think that one pixel corner actually works in the Lemmings. I'm pretty sure it doesn't, so. Like, climber won't be able to get up through it. Yeah. So. Maybe there's a better way to release the crowd? I don't know. He's off to his doom, but okay, so we have no spare skills to eat this way, so have to rearrange the skills so that no lemmings die. Which is easier said than done. Okay, well, I'm going to call that it for this video, and hopefully do better next time, but now, that's it, so hope you enjoyed this, and have a good one.